A Garden City chiropractor will spend at least 5 years in prison for video voyeurism. 33-year-old Justin Anderson recorded a woman changing in his office last September. She noticed the camera. Investigators finding recordings of five more women after that. He could spend up to 15 years in prison if not granted parole.